In this video, I'll show you how to enable and view your printed document history on a Windows 10 or Windows 11 computer. Let's get started. First, click on the search icon near the start menu and type in printers. You should see a result that says printers and scanners. Click on that. Now, look on the right side of the window. You'll see a list of all the printers that are currently installed on your computer. Find the one you want to enable history for and click on it. Once you've selected the printer, click on Printer Properties on the right side of the window. A new window will open. From here, go to the Advanced tab. Now look toward the bottom of this window. You'll see an option that says Keep Printed Documents. Make sure this box is checked. After you've done that, click Apply, then click OK. This will allow Windows to save a history of documents you've printed from now on. Next, we need to make sure Windows is also keeping a log of printing activity through the Event Viewer. Go back to the search bar and type in Event Viewer. When it appears in the results, click on it. The Event Viewer window might take a moment to load. Just wait a few seconds. On the left side of the Event Viewer window, double-click on Applications and Services Logs. After that, double-click on the Microsoft folder inside it. Now, scroll down and find the Windows folder. Double-click on that as well. Inside the Windows folder, you'll need to locate a folder called PrintService. If you don't see it right away, click on any folder and start typing the word PrintService. It should jump to it automatically. Once you've found the PrintService folder, click on it. You should now see something called Operational on the right side of the window. Right-click on Operational and then choose Properties. In the new window that opens, check the box that says Enable Logging. Once that's done, click Apply, then click OK. From now on, Windows will save a log of all printing activity. This includes both successful and failed print jobs. To view this history later, just come back to Event Viewer, go to Print Service, and double-click on Operational. You'll now see a list of every print job recorded. This includes the time it was printed, what document it was, and whether or not it was successful. And that's it. Thanks for watching.